This blew my mind. I came across the latest build of Windows 11 built by FB Conan. They're indicating that it can run on 1 GHz processor, 2 GB of RAM, 6 GB of space. They've also listed bloatware that they have removed from the software. I'll be installing this OS in VirtualBox. You can install directly, though I recommend VirtualBox because you can remove it anytime you feel that it does not please you and not lose any files. First, you need to head to their website and download the torrent file. Click on the file, then download using your torrent downloader of your choice and wait for it to download. As it downloads, download VirtualBox. Head to Google and search for VirtualBox. Then click on the download link. Choose the OS that you're using. And download the setup. I have already downloaded and installed. Now you can run VirtualBox. Click on New and on the pop-up window, name your computer. You can choose any name that you like and choose Microsoft Windows 11 64-bit. Allocate the amount of RAM that you want. I'll allocate 1500 MBs of RAM. Click on Next. Then allocate the amount of space. I will allocate 20 GB. Now you can start your virtual machine. A window will open where you will choose the ISO file downloaded earlier. Locate your ISO. Then start. Choose the disk you want to install to. This will take time, be patient. Once completed, the OS will boot. You'll notice that it will not be in full screen if you're using VirtualBox. For the normal installation, there'll be no problem. To fix this, go to the devices and choose the option at the bottom, insert guest additions. Then go to the file explorer and open the mounted disk and run the Windows addition.exe. Then reboot the OS. Once you reboot, you might see this. Don't freak out. It's in the process of entering full screen mode. The extras folder has software like Google Chrome that you need to start downloading new software for your machine. The start menu is different from that of the original Windows 11, and I think it's cool. As you can see, I have 14 GB free, indicating that the software has used 6 GB. I gave it 2 CPU cores and it's running really well. It has not even taken half the RAM. Congratulations, you have just installed the lightest Windows 11 build. Subscribe for more. Let's meet in the next one.